Hey there, dental warriors. Do you want to know how dentists make sure your visit is pain-free? Today, we're diving into dental anesthesia, the magic that keeps you comfy and safe while in the chair. From fillings to extractions, we're going to explain how dentists numb you up, what different types of anesthesia they use, and what you should expect at your next appointment. Let's get into it. So, what exactly is dental anesthesia? It's a technique that blocks the sensation in a specific area of your mouth. Whether you're getting a cavity filled or a tooth extracted, anesthesia ensures you don't feel pain during the procedure. Thanks to dental anesthesia, most people relax a bit more during their visit, because nobody wants to feel pain in the dentist's chair, right? Now let's talk about the different types of anesthesia used in dental procedures. Truncal anesthesia. This one is for the lower jaw and numbs a larger area, including your lip and tongue. Infiltration anesthesia. Perfect for the upper teeth, it numbs just the spot that needs work. Intraligamentary anesthesia. This one targets a specific tooth, ideal for root canals. Submucosal anesthesia. Here, the solution is placed under the gum, numbing the nearby area. Each technique has its own magic, and dentists know exactly which one to use to keep you comfortable. Now you're probably wondering, how long will I feel numb? Well, most dental anesthesia kicks in within 10 minutes and can last anywhere from 30 minutes to a couple of hours. So don't worry if your face feels funny for a little while after. It's just the anesthesia doing its job. Okay, real talk. Dental anesthesia is super safe, but there are some rare risks you should know about. For example, needle breakage. Yikes, but very rare. Temporary jaw stiffness, trismus, nerve damage, or facial numbness. These are rare, but it's always good to know what to expect. Your dentist is a pro, and they'll make sure everything goes smoothly. So there you have it, dental anesthesia in a nutshell. Now you know exactly what's going on. Thanks for watching, and remember, the more you know, the more comfortable you'll feel. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and leave any questions in the comments below. See you next time.